And now it's my pleasure to open the 2019 All-Star Skills at SAP Center with two of the more popular mascots in the NHL. Actually, Gritty is popular in Philadelphia, not so popular elsewhere. S.J. Sharkie, of course, the hometown favorite, voted in 2012 by Cartoon Magazine as the best mascot in all of sports. That's high praise. They're going to show us how it's done in Fastest Skater, sportsnet.ca/vote for your decision on who you think will win this incredible pairing between Sharkie and Gritty. So Sharkie and Gritty to get the Fastest Skater started. Jim.
Scott, this is really exciting. I wish they would go at the same time. There would be some intrigue for that. First lap of the night for S.J. Sharkie. He makes his All-Star Game first appearance and leading all mascots in drops from the rafters this season. And I'm thinking that this lap should be somewhere in the neighborhood of, well, 45 seconds, maybe.
Watch Claude Giroux right here. He could throw a stick out in front.
For more color on this event, here's Scott Oak.
Jim, thanks very much. Well, who better to get some analysis on Sharkie's lap than from Brent Burns? What do you think?
This is awesome. Sharkie looks good. He's natural. He's in the water. It's just frozen, but he looks great.
Listen,
Gritty though.
Yeah, well, look at Gritty. He's got the big beard, the bushy hair. I mean, frankly, he looks more like you than Sharkie does, right?
He's got a good stride, actually, Gritty. I don't know. he's a little crazy, though. Something crazy might happen here.
I heard you tried to hire Gritty for a birthday party appearance.
I'd love to have him come over. He fit in at the ranch, though.
All right, Claude, your mascot's out there, and he says you're his best friend. What'd you think of his performance?
Yeah, it's our first year together. Our relationship grew really fast. Obviously, he won here. He never loses, so it's great to have on our side.
What did you think of his stride in Fastest Skater?
What's that, sorry?
What did you think of his strides in Fastest Skater?
I've seen him skate before. I'm not surprised. You know, he's a hard competitor, hates to lose, and you just saw everybody hates him, but